Hello everyone, today we are back in Wisconsin. We are in Racine, and we are once again back at the Lake Michigan Lakefront. This time, instead of Kenosha, we are in the downtown Racine Lake Michigan Lakefront. And believe it or not, I have never actually been to the Racine Lakefront before. Appears to be some observation stations along here. It's actually a pretty nice area. Actually a pretty nice walking area through here. There appears to be an observation tower up there. Something I want to try and check out. Not really sure what those were. They kind of look like big drones to me. I think we're headed up to the observation deck now. This is one thing that Kenosha definitely does not have. I'll give them that. Even the view from here isn't half bad. Well, it looks like we're gonna have it all to ourselves. Even better. Gotta practice the social distancing, you know? Not wearing a mask though, because, well, it's Wisconsin and about no one is wearing masks anymore up here. Just keeping my 6 feet away from everybody. But let's check out this observation deck. All right, not too bad. Yeah. Not bad at all. I'm pretty impressed, Racine. Now, I've done several videos now in downtown Kenosha, along the Kenosha Lakefront, all the parks along there, and I'm pretty familiar with that area now, but I haven't explored Racine a lot, and for a first impression, I gotta say that, yeah, I am pretty impressed. It's a really nice area through here. As I'm not too familiar with the area yet, I'm not sure if there is more things to explore along here, but like everything that I've seen so far. We got some people fishing over there. I'm pretty sure, best I can tell, that this is the main lakefront park. I did try to go to another park, but it was all metered paid parking, so we didn't stay there. That is where I took a brief little video in the beginning, but we didn't stick around because, again, it all looked like it was metered parking, but it is free for 4 hours here, so not bad. If you are looking for this place on Google Maps, I would suggest searching for Racine Overlook. You will definitely find it. Overall, I'm pretty impressed. Maybe I should be exploring the Racine area lakefront a little bit more. Thank you very much for watching. Click the like button if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you for watching.